Weaver, I'm at the location where she was last spotted.
You found her?
Not yet, but I found...
Good luck, man. Weaver out.
Okay, what happened? The bike broke down. And you weren't too happy about that. I don't blame you. Small boot prints. That's gotta be hers. They're heading this way. Oh, what's that? She must have dropped something. What did you drop, Crystal? Because whatever it was, you wanted it back real bad, didn't you? Why does this ring? Okay, I got one of them back. More boot prints this way. What's this? Oh, yellow snow. I mean, shit, if you gotta go, you gotta go. You ain't concerned about anything out here, are you, Crystal? More boot prints and this way.
Got it.
Well, you keep picking the wrong friends.
Screw you!
Hold on. Do you not remember me?
Oh, I remember you. Standing up on the stage, kissing the colonel's ass like a good little soldier.
Okay, well, do you know why I'm here?
I figure the son of a bitch Weaver put a bounty on my head. So do it already! I don't give a shit! What the hell are you doing?
Stop! I'm not gonna kill you. I just need the rings.
Those are my goddamn rings. This son of a bitch has stolen from me. They're mine!
Yeah, they are. But the bike you rode out here, that wasn't yours, was it? And the guy that you killed to get it, well, he probably didn't give a fuck about your rings either.
Okay, listen to me. If I see you again, in any camp, from here to the Cascades, I'm gonna kill you. My advice, head east. I hear Reno's still standing.
You can go to hell!
Already there. Out in one of those shacks.
Not so hard. Mine now.
What's this? Should be it.
I
Weaver, here's the rings.
She put up a fight?
Yeah, you could say that.
All right, man. Thanks for doing that. See you, man.